There is no finger movement at all, and I can lift my wrist like this, but you know, I have no muscle to pull it back up like that. So there's absolutely no movement on my fingers, and there's very limited use in my shoulders and my arms, and so I'm surprised at some of the things I'm able to do. When I'm painting, I can put everything behind me, everything that all my work concerns, my family concerns. What I'm working on right now is a big collage, a big mural of tiles, multiple tiles, and the tiles fit together like puzzle pieces, and they just repeat each other, and it's something I can put away when I'm tired of working on it to move on to maybe wood burning or whatever, and then bring it back out and start where I left off. Well, the artwork that I have produced in wood burning, it's something that I could actually hurt myself with. And yeah, I suffered quite a few blisters and almost set myself on fire. I never realized I could be that good in wood. It took me about 2 years to paint this horse, from the time it rolled in the front door to the time we had it sealed. And I didn't realize that with every stroke I put on it, or every day that went by, I had another idea. Ooh, this would be really cool if I put the stucco paint on. Ooh, what about glitter paint? Ooh, what about that? And it just kept getting to be a bigger project than I ever thought. There were times I wished I had never started on it, because I actually didn't see the light at the end of the tunnel. I didn't know if I was going to be able to finish it. And the day I finished it, I just broke down in tears. I didn't think I could do it. I felt like I had accomplished so much, and that if I could do this, there's pretty much nothing I can't do. I'm going to have to find that one thing that is going to challenge me more than this. And that may be painting the, side of a two-story building. I don't know, we'll see.